Hello everyone. So, let's play with some laptops today and just see what do we have in this one. This actually is HP. As you can see, it's partially scrapped already. I did few of them, so that's why laying some parts. But anyway, let's just check it out. Different type of screws. Only one. Okay, that's weird. Anyway, no. Under this gummy stuff is like hide screws. Let's go with the rest. I just get them all what I can see. Okay, look like I got them all. This is our hard drive tray, stainless. In this case, two more. Oh, nice. No screen in this one, so that's good. I used to cut those just for space saving. And yeah, what else I can take? No, I need to go a little bit deeper. No, it has Intel Core i5, so an 8 GB RAM. No, doesn't have 8 GB RAM. All RAM is gone. But CPU look like it's on the place still. So that's good. Need to get into it somehow. So it's nice hollow cover. Okay. Look like I didn't scrap that model yet. But anyway. Just piece of wiring. Like tiny piece of circuit board. And like copper tape, so good stuff. Same deal, piece of copper tape and piece of circuit board. What else? Get rid of this antenna cables. This more again, nice aluminum copper. Aluminum cover. Aluminum copper, that was stupid what I just said. Just get rid of the plastic. And that's basically it. I just bend it like this, so there's my aluminum cover. Okay, so I get rid of screen. So there I got one, as usual, gold covered contact. Second one. And nothing more. No, I can see one more screw in here. As well, one more. Don't see more. There is like two hided screws. Four actually. Now I get them all. What's the problem? Come on, mate. Cooperate with me. Where do I miss some screw? Tiny circuit board. Tiny piece of wiring. Our speakers. Yeah. That is our speakers. And just plastic cover. looks like. I got one in here. I believe I can get rid of station, like DVD, multi-recorder, cool, and it's going on this SATA slot, not SATA connections, okay, now here I can see more screws. First one is always the hard way. This I get, same as this. Come on. What else? Okay, this cables. Nice board. Tiny little battery. Okay. Another antenna cable. And one more screw. Go. Another nice board. So contact with gold plated pins, same deal. And piece of wiring. Okay, there's like tiny bit of cast alu, I believe, but it just crushed together. I don't know if I can get it out. Okay, not so bad. Trying to get rid of most of the plastic. And again, nice piece of aluminum. And here there is like nothing left, just plastic cover. Our fan. Like nice gold contacts, not gold but gold plated anyway. One more. Okay. Here's our CPU cooling heatsink. we go. So let's just try to separate those two metals. Go quite easy on this way. So piece of aluminum, so I can see some tiny bit of copper in there. So just like this. Nice piece of copper to the bucket. This go to cast alu. And this probably we can take apart the same way. This is just aluminum. Go out quite easy. Almost. There we go. Again, nice piece of copper, just like this. Now, I will just collect this tiny piece of aluminum. Okay. So we got more screws. They are hide under cables. I can see like a few more over there. That's good. There we go, another tiny circuit board. More screws. This is our hinges. Great. There we go. Come on out. Okay, one more. Okay. And on that way, we'll get our motherboard out. So we can get our i5 CPU 2009. Really? Okay. There we go. Nice CPU. Probably still working, but never know. And what do we have on this board? Nothing special actually. Just regular motherboard from laptop. Actually quite heavy, so that's good. There's some extra boards like Yeah, nothing spectacular. Nothing as well, just some contacts. So we got our power input. What else? This antenna cables is like always with this nice contacts, but I already cut them away. But in here as well I have one gold plate pins in this contact, so just cut them off. Just go to the bucket with the wiring. So we got our touch bar. They used to be a good quality circuit board, these touch pads, because they are very sensitive, so I believe that's why. But as you can see right away, you can see some gold tracing. The button will fit to keyboard Mylars. It's basically same deal, just a little bit smaller. This is just iron. So let's get onto our circuit board. There we go. Quite nice board. Again, this gold flashing around. Let's just try to get rid of this masking stuff. Okay, not much more gold revealed, but probably no, this one is like copper. Anyway, that is just nice stuff. Can go to high grade boards, so still good. I have the second one from different laptop, and as well you can see gold. Let's look on the other side. Same deal. Nice and shiny. Okay, so yeah, that's it. No, it's not it. Still got aluminum in here. There we go. Okay. It was HP ProBook. Yeah, so nice one. After fuel will be like easier to scrap and much quicker. Anyway, that's what we get of it. A nice CPU, who know, maybe I will try to sell it. Okay, so that will be this HP. I will try to find some different one and just make another video. So take care, have fun, and keep scrapping, guys.